The pitch swung on and drilled into deep left center field. That ball is going to leave the yard. It's a grand slam for John Hirschfeld, a no-doubter. And Brush leads 4-0 in the bottom of the first inning. And the offering. And the breaking ball is hit into deep left field. I don't think the ballpark is going to hold this one. It is a home run for Kyle Lynch. A two-run jack on a slow curveball. And the Bead Diggers back out in front, 6-4.